say about something yourself, and then I have to say about the job related things I have experienced. So if I have no job experience previously, so at that situation, what happens?
Well, that's the preparation, the homework you have to do, because at least before you go for the interview, you know the job description. You have to articulate where you fit in. If you don't fit in, then that job is not for you. Okay? But still, you want to know, I can be literate what happens in years. A lot of people, they go to school here for 3 months, they did not rush through. 3 months here, they go to the US, they write all the Buddha, Buddha, Mahani, and then they get a job. Trust me, when they go and join the job, sometimes they are thrown out, sometimes they will be calling day and night, just let's make it for the way, for the because I don't know how to write this book. That's not what I would advise. I would advise you to be honest to the degree you can, and then work on it and do your homework. That's, suppose somebody will write, let me write some Java code. I did write Java code way back, but yeah, I don't have any computer science degree. But I worked there, and because of the communication skills, not that I'm doing this, but at least okay, I was managing our IIT students who had 50 years experience. I was managing all the IIT people without any IIT degree, can you imagine? No degree IIT, but I was managing. I could communicate, I could deliver, but I was honest.